Chapter 14, Exercise 1, Active and Passive Voice. We have to change the voice from active to the passive. First one, I kept him waiting. Answer is, he was kept waiting by me. Second, the noise frightened the lamb. The lamb was frightened by the noise. The kind-hearted woman is helping the orphans. The orphans are being helped by the kind-hearted woman. So we are using being here because the sentence is in present continuous tense. Fourth one, Ravi has chosen a book. Answer is, a book has been chosen by Ravi. Fifth one, the officer offered him a job. Answer, he was offered a job by the officer. The next imperative sentence, sixth one is imperative sentence, open the door. So imperative sentence begins with let. Answer will be, let the door be opened. Seventh, who teaches you English? So it will be, by whom are you taught English? Eighth, he objected strongly to my proposal. So with objected, we have to use preposition to. So this will be, my proposal was strongly objected to by him. Ninth is, he did not kill the snake. The snake was not killed by him. Tenth is, answer is, may this map be seen by me. Then next we have 11th answer, your servant should be rewarded for his courage. 12th, let the horse be saddled. 13th, he was elected minister. 14th, a debate is being held in the school hall by the boys. 15th, the application was forwarded to the headmaster by the teacher. 16th, a race was run by Atlanta. 17, exile is not feared by her. 18, I am vexed by his behavior. 19, we are being watched by him. 20, was the noon train caught by him? 21, am I mistaken by you for a doctor? So this is all about exercise 1.